Hey folks, Bo Cephas here. Welcome back. So today is the day we finally had that tooth taken care of. And we're still looking for mushrooms. I think I still got four more to find before we move on. I know where the GPS is. The last GPS is right there, according to the map. But I got four more mushrooms to find, so. And they aren't that easy to spot. Aha! Alright, so I got three more. Thank you. two more. One more. Oh, this is it. Don't need to go in there. I got one more? Yeah. Of course, it's going to be a pain in the ass. Thank you. Well, Final Fantasy Rebirth is done installing. I really hope they don't hit it with the censorship bat. I almost canceled my pre-order due to what they did to Tifa in the remake. So tired of that shit. I mean, who the fuck are they to tell me what I should like, what I can view, and what I can't? Nobody, I tell you. They're nobody to me. One mushroom is being problematic here. Bird getting on my nerves. I've been zigzagging all over this. Where the heck is it? One up here already got. They walk back that way. We'll go look. Maybe there's an extra one back there I don't know about. Why is she running like that? Where I've been through here 100 times. Where the hell is it? Thing I can figure is I missed one back here. Ah, there we go. Alright, so I got all the mushrooms. Now we'll get that last GPS. Seems to be stuck in some kind of combat stance, I think. Let's get this skitter out of it. Yeah. so it's still up there a little ways. All right, this one's one of those timing exercises. Summit Forrest is complete. We don't have to backtrack. Oops. God dang it. Wasn't hitting the button fast enough. Oh, put me back here. Nothing over here. Now let's see. Nothing over here. I'm back in Shantytown. Well, I found everything in Shantytown, so.
Trying to reach you all morning.
We just got to the beach. Boat's in pretty bad shape. Without the right tools, we might have trouble getting it up and running. Could sure use your help down here.
See what you can do. I'm on my way.
Watch yourself out there.
Thank you.
no ropes anymore. Ah, there's one. That's one of them effigies. There's an extra, I guess.
You're on your way down.
I should be there soon. I need to tell you something.
What's going on?
I don't think we can leave this island. Something is keeping us here. I have to go back to the monastery.
Are you sure?
Yes, Sam. I need you to keep this to yourself for now. I'm going to help Reyes fix that boat, but then I'm taking it inland.
Laura, I don't know about this.
Just trust me. It's the only way.
All right. You be careful.
So this episode, not only have my tooth pulled, but everybody wants to call. I got people ringing the doorbell. So I got about 30 more minutes. I'm going to try and end this in about 30 more minutes. Keep it the usual length. I'm over here now.
It's too quiet.
Is there stuff to find here? No. There's probably about to be a bunch of fighting.
Hey, she's here. Go, go, use the line.
Ouch. This will be fun.
Something tells me the others found an easier way down. Made it. Now, where are they? I'm here.
Laura.
Alex will be sorry he missed out on this.
Yeah.
Where is Alex?
Heading over to the Endurance to grab some tools for Reyes.
Jonah, give the hoist a try.
This has got to be our best chance, right?
We've got to try.
I'm glad you decided to join us, Lara.
What can I do to help?
Help Jonah.
Shit. We'd be able to lift him more smoothly with some kind of block and tackle.
You're right. I should be able to fashion one from some pulleys.
There might be some in that rigging we can use. I'll check it out.
Be careful, Lara.
Alright. Alright, so lots of stuff to find here. A lot of GPS caches. There's two tombs. Karen Raider, Mine Sweeper. I don't know what either one of those are, but we'll find out. Relics.
Alright. I'll dismantle the setup and get the engine ready for the block attack.
Anything I can...
Alright, it's close. So, we'll call it for this episode. We'll begin next episode at the beach. Maybe I won't be getting so many phone calls and stuff.
Sorry. I'm sorry.
Hey, it's all right. Just take it easy.
And don't touch anything.
But anyway, I guess you were shooting that gun.
How much time do we need once we get the engine hoisted out?
Well, if Alex can get me that breaker bar, maybe a few hours. We can probably be ready to go.
But anyway, I'm getting distracted by their conversation. Be safe out there. Be good to each other. Take care of yourself. Be sure to like, comment, subscribe, and I'll catch you next video.
You might need to jump on that gun for real.
Do you?